And we have Winston now. He's been here for 2 weeks of training. He's just barely one. So it's a bit limited on time for you. Kind of show you what we've worked on with him so far. Ready? Distance and things like that.